Alright, everybody, we are back. We are all done with the Disney World, so, yep, it's time to head into Destiny Islands. Riku's about to go home, and, hopefully we'll find Sora, and, we can say good job about getting into Smash. Seriously, I'm so happy about being in Smash. I was totally kidding about... not... Come on, you guys saw my reaction, right? Sora is the perfect character for Smash. Oh, reading? That wasn't part of the deal. I never thought I'd miss this the island wind so much. Hmm. There was a time I couldn't wait to get off this rock. And now I'm acting all relieved. Yeah, that's usually how it is. You're sick of a place, it's your home, and then you leave, and then you spend a while away, and I'm like, oh, I want to go back. Is that? Hey, it's those guys. Hey! You know, when Sora, Riku, and Kairi were all separated, they never once thought of the Final Fantasy trio. They just thought about themselves getting together. So I don't know why Riku was like, oh, hey, I miss you guys! It's like, you never talked to them. What's with you guys? I don't think I've ever seen the three of you so quiet. What, is there something on my face? Guys? Oh. Man, they just got Thanos'd. Or maybe not. Alright, we got the Key of Beginnings. So, unlike the Disney World, this one does have a little bit of story. Not quite like, Sora's, but, oh, this music. I love this music. Oh, it's so nice. Okay, so yeah, there's only the Key of Beginnings, and that's obviously the boss door, so, oh, let's check out the deck before I forget. Not too bad. Definitely not like Wonderlands. Oh yeah, Lexeia's card. Obliterates enemies with the finishing blow of a combo with a high success rate. Huh, okay. Do we have a unique card? I don't think we do. We don't have one for this world, do we? We just have a high potion. Okay. We are off. Dude! Oh my god. Okay, there's a lot of low cards in this deck, so I gotta be careful. It would actually help if I actually hit the Heartless before I initiate battle, but... Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Dude. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I guess I'll use Slate. I'm like Wonderland. There's a lot more cards in this deck, so using Slates won't be too bad. Okay, you need to die, because I hate you. It's time to do. Oh, I was right there too. Okay, we just leveled up. Let's go attack boost. This. Alright, another level up! Yay! Go for DP this time. I have a feeling, we're gonna need some DP, at a certain boss fight. Take this. Like it. Okay, there we go, we got a level up, and, we're actually in the room just before the boss, so let me go ahead and finish this fight, and I think I'm gonna go for HP, because why not? Yep, HP. Because I level up the other one, so... Might as well, Oh, wait, I'll fight you guys later. Let's, head on into the boss room. We need a 7... What do I want to get rid of? I guess this one's fine. Alright. I believe there's also a cutscene too. Okay. Not another readable cutscene. Hey, it's Kiwi! What you doing here? Kairi? Hey Kairi, are you? Oh god, she got Thanos too. No. Surely you knew this would happen. You've been to a number of worlds in your memory before this one. And in those worlds, you met only dark beings. That's all that's left in your heart, dark memories. Your memories of home are gone, each and every one. That's a lie. I remember everyone from the islands. Titus and Selfie and Waka, Kairi and Sora too. They're my closest friends. And who threw away those friends? Maybe it was your own actions that you've forgotten. You destroyed your home. Dump, dump, dump. Oh, now we have voice acting. Yeah, I always thought that was kind of weird, but whatever. So yeah, it's pretty much...
That night.
Yeah, it's implied that Riku's the one that kind of opened the door that led the Heartless here and, you know, messed up the islands.
Because of what you did! You hated being an islander, so you opened the door to darkness and destroyed the islands. It was you! You were pulled into the darkness then, and now you belong to the darkness. You should look. Look at what you truly are!
Yeah, Riku, that wasn't a good thing you did. And look at that, it's Darkseid. Of course it's Darkseid. Who'd you think we're gonna fight? I wonder how many times total. This can't be who I really am. Actually, I think it's supposed to be more like Sora, but whatever. Oh god, oh yeah, Darkseid, again. So, you should know the drill by now. Can I hit him up here? I can, but... no, I can't. Okay, whatever, just hit him here. So yeah, you should know the drill by now, and of course, this will make platforms appear. I'll go ahead and use that. Hopefully I don't fall down, like I did with Sora. Oh, of course. No! Riku! Come on, Riku. Alright, just wail on him. I'm not gonna duel. Oh god. Might as well use this high potion. Yeah, I was kinda maybe I should have saved it now I think about it. Oh well. Yeah, I mentioned in an earlier part how high potions were kind of useless for Riku, but now I think about it, high potions can reload everything on your deck, including one card that you used in the slate, so yeah, you can use them for that. Okay. Oh. I'm just gonna do that to stop him. I'm not gonna duel him, or maybe I could duel him. I don't know. Well, too late now. I was trying to do the duel, but, oh well. Should I? Nah, I'll save Mickey. I don't really need him. Okay. Can I get up there? Okay, yes I can. Cool. Get him. Okay, there we go. Got my, can I use, oh no. Gonna try to use that dark break, but it didn't really reach him. Come on, Riku. I couldn't really do much. That's okay. Yeah, this fight's pretty easy. Might as well just, there we go. Pump him to death. Yep. See, that fight was pretty easy, right? We'll get his, card. I don't remember what it does, but I'm probably not gonna use it. I wonder if... Did Square Enix ever sell those cards as, like, a collection? I'm sure there has to be, at least in Japan. I would totally buy them. Because they do look pretty cool. Hey, it's the newest Sora. Smash character!
Sora!
Hey, there's a door. Why did that door appear? Huh. Isn't that weird? What's in this door before we talk to Sora? Okay, we just end up back here. Okay. Huh, what is he doing? I guess he's contemplating. He's so excited that he's in Smash, he doesn't know what to think of it. He's so happy, he's just thinking about words to describe how he got into Smash. Well, let's go congratulate him.
Sora, it's me.
And congrats for being- Oh, what?
What?
Sora? Sora! Sora?
Stop it, Sora!
Sora?
Don't you recognize me? Yeah, I recognize you. I can see exactly what you've become.
Oh, no. Oh. Oh, damn. Sora, are you okay?
How can the light hurt you? Riku, have you really become a creature of the dark?
Dude, I'm your best friend.
You're just a pawn of the darkness.
Oh, I understand.
So be it.
Since you've become a Smash character, you've gotten a big ego. You're like, I don't need this shit. I'm in Smash. Man, Sora, I mean, I was so happy you got into Smash, but I don't like what it's done to you.
I'm fading. Fading away into the light.
You won't fade. You can't fade.
Hey, Kiwi.
There's no power that can defeat you. Not the light. Not the dark. So don't run from the light, and don't fear the darkness, because both will make you stronger.
Make me stronger? Darkness too?
Yeah, strength that's yours. The darkness inside your heart, it's vast and it's deep.
Well, everybody stop using that word, it's...
Truly stare into it and never try to look away. You won't be afraid of anything again.
All this time, I've tried to push the darkness away.
You've got to just remember to.
You know what it is? It feels like everything, like said from Kairi and all the good characters, is from like a fortune cookie. Like, don't fear the darkness, and don't fear the light. It will make you stronger, and blah blah blah. I have a feeling all this dialogue stuff sounds much better in Japanese, but it sounds kind of cringeworthy in English.
It'll show you the way to your friends.
Can I face them?
You don't want to?
You know I do. Of course. And I will. With my strength. My dark strength. Darkness!
Oh, not you too, Riku. Aw. Okay, this is pretty badass what he does. OMG! It wasn't Sora. Yeah, if you thought that was Sora, here's a cookie I want to give you.
You were there in the light. You reek of darkness. Even the light can't block the smell.
Oh, Riku. But it is pretty cool. Like he like says like, no, you're not Sora. You bastard.
Then I shall make you see that your hopes are nothing. Nothing but a mere illusion!
So yeah, we gotta fight Zexion, and I'm not gonna lie, this guy's tough. This guy's really tough. And this fight was not in the original game. It was for, RE China Memories. Oh, God. So, yeah, this is kind of his gimmick. He'll, like, take some of your cards and he'll, like, rearrange them. One good thing about this fight is that you are in, you're in dark mode. Or D mode, I should say. So you're in it the whole time. And I don't think there's a way to get out of it. Did I use my high potion? Yeah. Oh, well. I just gotta be careful of the slate that I use. Oh, God. Mickey! Oh, I was just about to use zero. Yeah, that's what I hate about this fight. I got a zero card ready for you. Go ahead. God darn it. Okay. Mickey, save me! But now he's got different clones. Oh my god. I think I done goofed. Oh, shoot. I have, like, no cards left. Okay. I was kind of spamming slates at the beginning, which I should not have done. Now I have, like, no cards. And there's no way to get them back. Well, I done goofed on this fight. Oh, shoot! Get off of me! I'm probably gonna die. Yep. Okay, Zexion round two. So, don't use slates. Use slates later. I know it's tempting, especially with this kind of crappy deck I have, but... And also, don't use your high potion. Save your high potion. I think that's a problem I did. I used my high potion during the, during the duel. I'll save Mickey, though. Okay. Oh, I don't have a high potion. I thought this was the same deck that I used for... Oh, maybe I accidentally used it. Shoot. Oh, well. I thought I had a high potion. That... I guess not. I'm gonna save Mickey. Come on. Dude. Do something. Okay, fine. Of course now you do something. Okay, just reload your deck. Oh, shoot! Ugh. Yeah, this guy is a pain. He's just a pain to deal with. Okay. Can Mickey knock him out? Oh, no, he can't, but... I got my cards back. God damn, this guy. Okay, duel. Oh my god. Okay. Just got it. Yeah, I'm really trying to save my Mickey card. For... in case I need to heal or something. Okay, I'm definitely doing much better because I'm not... Again, I'm not using the slates like I did before. Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Shoot! Ah, darn it. Okay, it didn't do that much damage to me. Okay. Sorry, Mickey. There we go. He definitely has a lot more zero cards than I remember. Okay. Might as well duel. Oh, another thing, he also steals your cards. Yeah, I have like... Okay. I'll zero your butt. Come on. Your memory shall be mine. What the freaking heck does that mean? Oh, God. I think you gotta attack those books to get your cards back. Yeah. Maybe. Okay, well, that killed him. Not quite. Oh, yes. Cool. All right, I did it. Yeah, I kind of forgot. I think the books have all your cards that he steals, so knock those out. I think that's probably what happened to my high potion. But oh well, I did it. I did it. And we got Zexion, which I don't remember what he does. I'll look that up. Let's do AP. Oh, the boss music's still playing.
After all your protests, you're still like us on the side of darkness.
I know who I am.
When did that happen? You were always terrified of the dark before.
Well, not Kiwi anymore. Helped me. Damn. And he doesn't quite die from that, which I always thought was... Well, no, Riku wouldn't kill a guy. He killed Lexaeus, but that was because Ansem kind of took over. Oh yeah, Zexion has fled for now, and I believe that's it for... Yeah, we only got a couple rooms. Yep, that's it for Destiny Islands. We have to leave our home. Aww, that's so sad. Okay, before I do anything, let me look up the new cards. Copies the enemy card your opponent is using. Huh, that's not too bad. Causes attacks to confuse enemies at a certain rate. Oh. Okay. He has the power of illusion, if anybody's curious. You know, I didn't use the Maleficent card during Zexion's boss fight. I know I didn't. God darn it. I make it so hard on myself. I don't know why I keep doing that. I keep forgetting about Maleficent anytime I go to a boss fight. What are you doing? What are you doing, Riku? Don't forget about Maleficent. Okay, so, got another level up. Dark Boost. Since Riku is now accepting the darkness, I feel like you should have more DP. Dude. Riku. God. Riku, what the freaking heck? Alright, finally made it to the respite room, and, yeah, time to say goodbye. Say goodbye, you guys. And this is the, as of right now, the last time that Destiny Islands is a playable world. Oh, yep. Goodbye. I thought there was a cutscene that's supposed to play. Maybe right here? Oh, yep, here we go. So, Zexion's still alive. Looks like he's badly hurt, but
no one's
he made it.
In the darkness, the way that he does, it's impossible.
He's definitely got an emo vibe going with the "it's impossible."
Oh, yes, the replica, of course. We can use this Riku to defeat the real one. Axel?
Wouldn't you like to be real? All you need is the kind of power that the real Riku doesn't have. If you can get that, you can be a new person, not Riku, nor anybody else. You won't just be a copy of someone, you will be unique, your own self.
Axel! What are you saying to him?
You know, he's as good a place to start as any.
You can't do this!
Uh-oh. Oh, God. Shoot. Uh-oh. Oh, man.
So sorry, Zexion. You just found out way too much.
So, Zexion is no more? So, that's... Yeah, five members of this organization.
Riku.
All die in this one castle.
I know you can feel it. The glory. grip that I have on your heart. You have led in the darkness, Riku.
Well done.
Very soon your heart shall become an all-consuming darkness.
Darkness.
I'm not like that now.
Yes, you are.
Can't move.
The deeper the darkness runs inside you, the stronger I become. Controlling you is effortless.
Mickey!
Must you interfere again?
How many times do I have to say it? I am the mascot of a multi-billion dollar corporation.
Ooh, sure glad I made
I can do
it.
Anything I want.
That ought to keep Ansem busy for a while.
Huh? Mickey. I'm always happy when I see Mickey.
Sorry I couldn't come here sooner, Riku.
Aww.
Your Majesty, is it you?
Uh-huh. Whoa! That tickles.
Aww. He's actually here
this
now.
This time, you're not an illusion. I'm so glad that you can make it here.
I made a promise to you that I would find a way, didn't I? Oh.
I'm okay. Don't worry. Guess I'm just relieved. I've been alone so long. That having someone else around is a little overwhelming. But, how did you make it here? I thought it was too far.
I found a card to help me. I need
hey,
a way
look
out
at
of
that.
The realm of darkness. And then suddenly this
it's Twilight Town
right in front of me. When I picked it up, I could see your heart beyond the darkness.
Aww.
That's what let me find you. I guess the card thought its place was to be with you.
Well, Riku is a card collector,
maybe
so,
right.
Well, now he is. And we got Twilight Town. Yay. So yeah, we now have a new card. We have Twilight Town. And Mickey is actually now on our side now. Look at him, he's so cute. Aww. I can't go into first person in this game. I don't like that. Anyway, we got ourselves a new world. Twilight Town. And we're gonna head on in there with Mickey. Officially on our side. Yay!